Norfolk Southern, mileboat 490.0, track 2, no defects. Southern, mileboat 490.0, track 2, no defects.
Clear 42. Charlie, she's back for 20 yards.
20 yards
in. You're going to go one track, 479, around back to 2, 463. Over.
Back to 479, 463.
Correct.
Ambient temperature 2-3 degrees. End of transmission.
I mean, yeah, I think so, just in case. I don't, I'm going to get you right back to your train, so I don't think it'll be an issue in terms of having to retest the cars or anything. Or...
I'm sorry, I was walking over there. Try that again.
Yeah, you can take both. I'm going to get you... I just need to get you back to your train quickly so you don't have to retest the cars or anything. Over.
Yeah, that's what we're saying. Might as well take both. Make sure we get them up the hill. It shouldn't take 4 hours, I would imagine.
I don't think it should. Over.
All right, Roger. We'll take both.
Norfolk Southern. Milepost 490.0, track 2, no defect.
Box 1 and 2, proceed 3 to MG, on main track.
within all this location of K2, no other switches handled. That is part clear at 108-108 main by Gamp Road. Move as quickly and safely as possible once we get the CP train out of your way. Over. Thank you. One box check 3. Routine engine slide around main track. No switches handled. This port is there at 109-109 is a by Gifford. Have been cut off due to weather, so most likely we'll have to ride the train home over.
94 limited clear 479.
The only other option, 880, would be for you to take rest at Elkhart and to get you a first available cab in the morning once the cabs are back on in the morning after the weather clears over. Alright, we might be able to facilitate that. It all depends on how it goes and when you get into Elkhart. Thank you.
Right now.
All right, Roger, I'm ready to match.